You should have paid more attention in school, Doc.
What's that? Boy. Oh, I think an object's here. Oh, what? My back. Oh, there. Find the doctor first. It's locked. Do I need something with car? Ah, no. We need a boy. Stoke. Something that has...
Please don't! If you move it, I'll die!
What the heck?
Use the back entrance! The code order is cat, dog, cat, pig, dog, pig, dog.
Thank you! I'll be right back. Could use balls here, but I don't need any balls. First thing, can we use this as a replacement? Oh yes. Ah, cat, dog, cat, pig. Cat, dog, cat, pig, cat. Oh my goodness.
What happened here?
I did some work for them. They weren't happy with how I treated their colleague, so they decided to teach me a lesson.
Don't worry, I'll cut you free.
No, you can't. If you shake the bottle, the nitro will explode. You need to freeze it before you can take it down.
Oh boy. How do we freeze that thing? Excuse me, can I find some... Oh, my good luck. Some kind of... ice? No, not ice. How to freeze a nitro? The motor's broken. What can we do now? Let's check the map. We have a scalpel, we have a chain. This nothing you can do now. Maybe outside.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No. The fold is missing. Still, no. I hate when I got stuck like this. Seriously. Try this. Try this. Oh, look at that. Not this.
Oh, thank you. Now, quickly, go get my patient. Okay, here's what we'll do. I'll need your help. Oh, no! They broke my ultrasound device. I can't locate the bullet without it. Please, fix my ultrasound device while I prepare for the operation. Here's the key for the cabinet, in case you need anything.
Thank you. But which cabinet that need this key? Not this, I believe. Yo. This. Sliding it like this, right? I did it through with the info. I know how to play. I will just read the info if I don't understand how to play. And this one is easy. Why do we need a fan? Oh. Placement.
Okay, I'll need your assistance. Pass me the things I need in order. Then we can be done in no time. Please, assemble the oxygen mask. There's a breathing mask and an oxygen tank in there.
Oxygen tank. No. An oxygen thing is sure. It's something big. Big thing. Why is it like I'm an idiot in this moment? Dang it. Sorry if I took too long. Sorry. I don't know where it's the...
Now, pass me the latex gloves.
Latex gloves?
I'll need the surgical mask.
surgical mask.
I need to disinfect the wound. Put some alcohol on a cotton ball. She'll be in too much pain if I don't give her anesthesia. Use the syringe to take it out of the ampoule.
Oh, that's how you pronounce it? Syringe? Okay, thank you. Ampoule. It's not the ampoule.
Give me the scalpel.
Scalpel.
Now, surgical clamps.
What is surgical clamps?
Pass me the metal dish.
Metal dish? Dish? It's like a circle, or... right?
It's getting messy in here. I need to drain the wound.
How do you drain the wound?
Okay, almost done. Let's sew the wound up. Give me the suture needle. Please, prepare the gauze while I sew up the wound. There's antiseptic, gauze, and a bandage.
The man who took it. Where can I find him?
His name's Edgar. I don't know much about him, but I do know that he was hiding in the abandoned shopping mall on the edge of town. This will help you find your way to him.
I should head there immediately.
Oh no, the police are coming. Someone must have called them. Go out the back door. We can't let them find you here.
The police say that Edgar was somewhere around here. Should have turned off. Really? If that was me in the real surgery? The vision will die in a second. Oh my god, this is why I cannot be a doctor. There's no one here. What's this? Here, missing. Let's see. Oh my god.
It's taking over me. I don't have much time.
Maya, I'm coming!
No. What's this? Jared, your remote's in my shop. Find it where I always cut your hair. On the other side. Is that a clue? Kind of symbol. Anger key. Stop. Just one more. Is he useless. Right? Useless. It's locked. Everything is locked. So what can I do in here? Wait. Okay. Lots of hairdresser tools here. What is that dripping? No battery. No, not that thing again. A skeleton. Nice. Damn. basement? Too bad.